darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Precipice of oblivion. As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Devastating blow. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. resistance surges as the enemy crumbles. The weapon that cuts on its own. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Vision. The end approaches. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. This expedition at least promises success. Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Ye will be laughing still at the end. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. A traveling bacchanal. A debauched contest of survival. The Butcher's Circus is all these things, and more. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Little hope, however desperate, is never without worth. must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A fortune waiting to be spent. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. A handsome reward for a task well performed. cuts on its own. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Executed with impunity.
Hey. Good to see you, Ed. How are you? Yeah, thanks. This is a brutal, brutal exercise. We're just on week three right now, which is the worst week. Another abomination. How are you doing? Cleansed from our lands. And Torchless BM is definitely crazy. Total insanity.
Finding the stuff is
all right,
first
pretty good on the items.
Must be carried home.
Really worried about if my jester's gonna survive here. I'm gonna start over. I'm not ready to evacuate a week three dungeon. Wow. Ooh! Oh, nice. Okay, this is going decently. Just don't hit the chest in the back, please. Okay, not great. Got rid of my anti-venom.
Another one falls. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Oh gosh, how many more rooms have to go through? It's brutal. Okay, so much stress. Beautiful. Hey, minus the crit.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Definitely on the edge here. Death door is really close. So we could leave. Take a chance here and just start all over. Not ideal.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Oh, all right.
Watch your step.
Greatest stroke of all. That we had an irrational jester. Alright, this is the last fight. Huh. Wow. Pulling an all-nighter, oh my god. Why is that? Those are brutal. I haven't done an all-nighter in a very long time. But, I feel like I do all-nighters. Oh. Alright, well, this dungeon's done.
Met on an empty stomach.
All right, let's get out of here. Did not go well.
Ignorance of your enemy and of yourself will invariably lead to defeat.
I think we got away with something there. I hate having to leave a dungeon early to run like this.
Action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion.
It's not too terrible though. We didn't get resolved, but we did have a decent go at it in terms of items. Bleed resist, That's not very useful. Range skills, stuns. Okay. Well, exciting to have an all-nighter. Quick reflexes, I'll take that. Just swing. Okay. Fair of unholy is kind of annoying. I want a bunch of these, so...
More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned.
Okay. Well, not an ideal start, but that's okay.
Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
I mean, the wield is so brutal. I'm not totally interested in doing anything there. Put a Houndmaster as our stunner. diurnal. Don't have many good options here for the front row. Kind of annoying. We have to do something with this. And now we have a stress healing party. Oh, this is a fun combination. You can't get stress healed. I mean, I feel like that's a frickin' bug, man. They shouldn't allow for that. Total madness. Okay. That's also unfortunate. What else? Thanks for the follow, Ed. Appreciate that. Okay.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
We'll hold off. Alright, let's see if this run is viable. I mean, my god, it's been pretty brutal. Oh my god, yeah. The that that new monster that comes about in the Wield and the Champion? Oh, the one with the, he's like, sends like two daggers at once. I'm pretty sure that's the Wield. Champion Blood Moon Torchless Wield is just, they're asking for trouble. You know, it's like every dungeon you're basically running into a Shambler. Oof.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat?
Yeah, that drives me nuts. Yeah, and I always kind of, it's funny, I always make this mistake when I transition from, oh no, spiders. Oof. This could be the end of this one. Oh, come on. This is really bad. If someone gets marked, this could be over. I always try to go deathless for the first 10 weeks. Which is kind of crazy. Oh no, the marking. God. Come on! Prisoner's missing all over the place. Oh boy. There goes the block. Could be over.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Wow.
Be gone, fiend.
Okay, we're still in this.
Thank you. darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Oh boy. Okay. You're just stunned there. This is so ridiculous. And the surprise shuffles. So bad.
A decisive bubbling. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
I'm like so done with this run. Really upset right now. This is what happens when you don't sleep.
Circle in the dark.
Okay.
The battle may yet be won.
Let's see what we're gonna do here.
Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay. Not the end. Even though I made serious mistakes. Just really tired. What I'm telling myself at least. Still didn't re-equip my guys. Ugh. Maybe I need to have a maximum of like 4 hours of sleep before I open this game. Looks a little bit better now. Beautiful.
The death by inches.
out yonder. A glint of gold. Oh. Thank you. As the enemy crumbles.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
All right, I'm feeling a little better now. I was pissed off before. All right, Ed. Get some rest, man. I'd love to hear the story while you're doing all-nighters, but I guess I'll hear that another time. Take care. Thanks for following. Looking forward to hanging out next time.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Jeez. Unnecessary pain I'm inflicting on myself here.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
So if it's just our Houndmaster that we're losing, I'm fine with that. Okay. No shuffle.
Back to the pit.
And now the darkness. Look at that. That's some good luck. Black as death. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Soothed. Sedated.
Wow, look at this. I can't believe we recovered from all that nonsense. That's great.
This momentum.
Very, very unexpected. Tasks end. That's pretty cool. Very few decent common items, and that's definitely one of them.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Nice.
Darkness haunting the hearts of men.
Aha! Ooh. Oh boy.
Blow.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.